Hey, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another video on the channel. So today in Clash Royale, I constructed this starter Golem deck. So when you immediately get this card, you can make this your new main deck. A little bit of backstory, the Golem is basically like a giant and only goes for the queen and king towers, but does way more damage and is very more useful than the giant. This 3.4 average elixir deck is recommended from use for arenas 3 to 5. First, we start off with an Inferno Tower, which helps take care of the air defense and also distracts a lot of cards in general. Next, we have the Goblin Barrel to help with the Golem in destroying the towers. Next, we have the one Elixir Skeleton, which helps get rid of mini P.E.K.K.A.s and sometimes with the help needed of regular P.E.K.K.A. Next, we have the brute force of the team, the Golem, which connects with the Spear Goblins and the regular Goblins for defense and attack. Next, we have arrows to take care of low HP cards and is also used for defense against skeleton armies. Speaking of skeleton armies, the last but not least card of the deck is the skeleton army. We will now get into the gameplay to show how to use the deck and how to manufacture a good defense. Alright, so I'm going to place a Goblin Barrel and Spear Goblins, so maybe we can get rid of this tower. They placed a tombstone. I don't see good chances about this.
Wait, I spoke too soon.
No way. Oh! Yes, okay. That was a genius strategy. Okay, we're doing good so far. Oh my god, they just placed a P.E.K.K.A. Alright, so basically what I'm gonna do right now, I'm gonna card shuffle until I get a skeleton army. But right now I have to pray. Oh, do you see that? Yeah, I have the skeleton army. Okay, use arrows, kill the skeleton army. Alright, now we have a skeleton army on the P.E.K.K.A. This is looking really good. Oh no. Okay, I know how to defend this. We place an Inferno Tower and then it distracts the P.E.K.K.A. That'll also get rid of some of the graveyard things. Oh, and they placed a mini dragon right when we said that. Perfect timing. We get to kill the baby dragon and the Inferno Tower goes down with it. Okay, we're in a really good position here. I think we're gonna get the tower, but they have a baby dragon. We get a double Inferno! We're doubling Inferno right now. This is overpowered. Oh my god, this baby dragon's going down. And we have Golem in our shuffle cards. This is amazing. Okay, put the goblins down. Maybe that'll do something. Spam Golem! Spam Golem! Oh, the Golem is down. You can see that right there. Arrows, I'm going to place that. That'll get rid of some of the skeleton army that he just placed. Come on, please. No, the Golem's going to get split apart. We're going to have to try to do another Golem some other time. I'm going to place Goblin Barrel to see if that can do any damage. Okay, yeah, Goblin Barrel's going to do some damage. The baby dragon's coming towards my tower, so I'm going to have to place Inferno Tower. Okay, baby dragon took down Inferno Tower, but Inferno Tower took down with it. Skeletons, I just have to put that on. Oh, look at that P.E.K.K.A. right there. That P.E.K.K.A. can be the end of our lives right there. All right, we have to defense. Skeleton Barrel again. I'm going to place another skeleton army on the P.E.K.K.A. Maybe that'll do something. That'll distract the baby dragon because he's going for the Inferno Tower, and it worked. Okay. We have our Golem down. I repeat, we have our Golem down. Let's see this. I'm going to place Spear Goblins. Oh my god, P.E.K.K.A. just... Oh, P.E.K.K.A.'s going for the Golem. I don't know if we're... We might have to shuffle another Golem. All right, Goblin Tower. Oh, no, the Golem got split in half. This is so sad. No, we're going to do it. We're going to do it. It's okay. We'll be able to do it. All right, their tower is literally so low. I'm just pushing and praying with every single might I have. The Golem has done so much damage to their tower. It's insane. Oh, yes, and we won. This Golem deck is so good. I cannot believe it. So we won the game. 3-star, they got 1 crown, and we got 3 crowns. Let's return home with our victory. This is amazing. So, that is the gameplay that shows how OP this Golem deck is and how you can use it and how you can use it to your advantage. So, yeah. Oof, Spell Valley.